I always like to paint murals. I like large scale, but the one thing I love the most is to be realistic, because on my mind it's like I wanted to preserve the reality of my time. So whatever I paint, whatever I do, is the reflection of my environment. So in order to achieve that, I really like to be realistic. I get like real reference, real photograph. I go out and take my own photograph, or I relay a lot on different sources. So that's how I do my compositions on murals. Then I guess the part that I like the most is that I don't paint the whole thing by myself. So I relay a lot on a technique that I have, I've been using almost for 20 years, where I projected the images into a larger piece of canvas, which is like a material that can be attached to the wall. So it allows me to take my panels, my sections that I already traced and for which I already mixed painting, to take it to other people. I've been on prisons and hospitals and nursery homes. So getting the opportunity to other people that otherwise will never be able to paint. On the past few days when we have the rain, we were able to still paint on those panels right here, and we call the paint camp. And also we took this to the Harrisburg Academy, and we have students. So easily on this mural, we have approximately like 50 people painting already. That's very important for me, because it's not just that they made my job easy, but it's more about the fact that they participate on this monumental piece that they create for themselves. I think that in the process, people learn about the subject matter. I think that that's how people start asking more questions about the legacy of Mr. Jackson and what happened on that time. And I think the murals somehow spark conversation. They are like a departing point to create movement also, in a sense. I always wanted to believe that this is another way of communication, no? Besides the media, this is another type of media where you can see images that relate to you, or they might not relate to you, but they give you the opportunity to try to find out more about what it is.